South Africa's Jan Serfontein, IRB Junior Player of the Year 2012. How does that sound?
It's really an awesome feeling. It hasn't struck me yet. I think tomorrow the reality will come.
And I guess that's just one thing that's going to have to sink in, having played a part in South Africa's first Junior World Championship victory and winning on home soil.
It's just really a team effort. I mean, I think any one of us could have gotten this prize. So it was our hard work and team spirit that pulled us through.
I mean, what was the key to getting that victory over New Zealand in the final?
I think we just stuck to our game plan and stayed calm in the pressure situations, and we used the opportunity as well.
And what does it mean to win on home soil? I mean, no South African side has won a world title since the Springboks did the World Cup in 1995.
Yeah, that makes it even more special, the fact that it's here at Newlands. I think the crowd helped us a lot, and the fact that it was in South Africa. So I have to say thanks to South Africa as well and all the supporters.
So I mean, it's just kind of been like a cauldron of noise in here tonight.
No, it is. I think most of the noise was for us, so it was a positive noise.
And what about when you went over and scored that try?
No, it was an awesome feeling. I didn't expect that. I was just at the right place, the right time.
So I mean, what is the quality, the real strength that has taken? I mean, you've had difficult times along the way. You had that loss to Ireland. You had to get that performance against England. What's brought you to this point where you've lifted the trophy?
I think we just kept believing in ourselves and in our teammates and structures and game plan, and we just executed it better in the following games.
And is that moment of when the trophy was lifted or the final whistle went something you're always going to remember?
Yeah, definitely, especially first time in South Africa. It's great.